here is another great little trestle table. It's pretty rustic in its styling. You see that nice beam along the center, and it has the old joinery of just one peg driven through. It has little dainty scallops on the legs, and the top is really beautiful. This looks to be maybe an olive wood or some species that we aren't 100% sure. It's definitely a hardwood table, but it's not an American species. Also, it has these separations here, the splits. They actually left room for the expansion and contraction over the years. So you may want to fill that in or just leave it natural. But this is another beautiful, beautiful little trestle table.